To help you blend in. Everyone here must wear one now. Your car fell through. The London bombings, they change everything. Many things are hard to get now.
Car won't be a problem.
Oui, good, but it is also your flat. You have somewhere else you can go, family?
It's complicated.
It is okay. Still family, no? You will see.
Yeah. I will see.
Thank you for accepting Fixer Contract 11384242. Investigate merger between Brokatech Corporation and Rempart Automated Defense Systems SA. Hereafter, Rempart SA. Context: Rempart SA is a French private security firm specializing in robotic forces. Last April, they made overtures to acquire London's Brokatech, which specializes in advanced AI systems. But negotiations have stalled. Thomas Rempart, CEO of Rempart SA, sabotaged the deal after Brokatech spun off its Deep Labs division into a new corporate entity. But even without the Deep Labs, shareholders of both companies stand to make millions. So why is Thomas Rempart doing this? Objective: Rempart's delay is illegal under French law. Infiltrate the Deep Labs and discover what Thomas Rempart is willing to risk lawsuits over. Recover documentation and physical samples to support. ROE, discretion recommended.
Get in, get the evidence, get out. Pretty tame as Fixer contracts go. Nobody's home. Why would they leave the lab unguarded?
Sure thing, okay.
Kiss your tech goodbye.
Fortunately, our surveillance team found out that Rempart is mostly interested in a piece of technology being developed by our Deep Labs division. Something called the Broker Bridge. The whole acquisition is just a ploy to get it.
So Rempart's after something called the Broker Bridge. Oh, acquisition attempt was just his way to get it. I should keep going. A door might be unlocked now. Should see if there's a closed circuit box around here. If I hack it or take it out, should let me through.
Intruder!
This is going south fast. Need to get evidence and get out.
Hello, Miss Larson. It's Director Aziz from Security. I've sent you my full report, but here's the gist. Rempart has been quietly acquiring BrokerTech stock for nearly 6 months, so it's safe to say he's after us. Fortunately, our surveillance team found out that Rempart is mostly interested.
Electric burns, random though. Some kind of taser weapon, but not a gun. I'm definitely not the only one here. Rempart's robots don't work without this broker bridge, and he's already sold 1 million units. So, he's the gadget or he's screwed. If I can get my hands on a prototype, then I'm done here. Locked. Might as well search these terminals while I'm stuck in here. Smart. BrokerTech's corporate spies cloned Rempart's webcam feed. What's the most recent recording?
Yes, thank you. I understand. You're saying that BrokerTech will agree to a merger as long as I step down as CEO.
That's right, but right now
the terms?
I need...
Are they favorable?
Enough, the board has to listen. Look, Thomas...
So I'm fucked. If I don't step down, I don't get the broker bridge and I'm jailed for fraud. And if I do, they'd probably throw me under the bus anyways. And then all this is a waste of time.
Stop talking. Thomas, I've been trying to tell you. We believe our networks have been penetrated. They're probably watching right now.
Shit!
So that's Thomas Rempart. Man-child with a private army. Dangerous combination.
Broker Bridge Chamber unsealed. Please ensure your identification is visible at all times.
Broker Bridge Chamber. Sounds like that's where I need to go. Shit. Okay. So this other intruder can either cause remote equipment malfunctions, but they're invisible. This must be where they make this broker bridge. Might as well get some photos of this, too. that'll do it. Now I just gotta grab this thing and get out of here. Then I guess I oughta look up Jax.
And you can go.
No, I told you, I need it.
This isn't personal. Just stop.
Speak for yourself. You stop.
Not gonna happen.
Why do you want this thing so bad?
It's just a job.
A job? Just slack off for a day like a normal person.
You're starting to get on my nerves.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
Nice try, pal, but you're out of runway. Open the door.
No thanks.
You're from that DedSec group in San Francisco, aren't you?
You mean the one that busted you out of a cage guarded by 20 Eastern European gangsters?
I seem to remember that was mostly your friend. But now you're alone. This isn't a DedSec op, is it?
Yeah, well, I grew out of DedSec ops a long time ago.
In custody.
My people dug this out of your chest. If it was 1 inch in any other direction, we wouldn't be talking. I read the files you downloaded from BrokerTech. The ones about me. They're all technically true, yeah, but I feel like they didn't quite give you the full story. This is the Mark One. Simple AI, good for simple things. The Mark Two will be controlled by the thoughts of a human pilot. Military, police, it'll all be transformed overnight. But one day, these will permanently hold a human mind. No more death. No more limitations. We'll be able to live on Mars like it was Maui. And for all this, all I need is that little device stolen by your partner. The one in the stupid mask?
I don't know that guy.
Silence was a better strategy than lying there, Mr. Pierce.
Are you done? Look, I don't know that guy. But I can find him. I'm good at that. You just have to let me go.
I just don't think I can trust you without some kind of insurance. Perhaps your nephew, Jackson? He lives in London, doesn't he?
I offered you a good deal. Take it.
Yeah, look, I want to believe you. I really do. But I just can't. Not yet. I'll return once my little helper here has made you a bit more trustworthy.
Find him. You obviously knew it this. You still think torture works. Don't be stupid, Rempart. Let me help you. Something tells me that wasn't Rempart. Should get my stuff and get out of here.
Shit. Robots. Definitely not equipped to fight them. I won't get far without my gear. Better find it. Designed for recon and materiel recovery. Might come in handy.
Oh, thank the fake baby Jesus it worked. So, you didn't mean all that about hunting me down and stuff, right? Urkel?
Not even close. You almost killed me.
It was a stun bomb. How does one teeny little stun bomb almost kill Aiden fucking Pierce?
Piece of that little stun bomb wound up lodged in my chest.
Oh, yeah, no, that's not what that's supposed to do. Look, I gotta go, but try to remember that I was the one who saved you from the torture bot, okay? That's worth something, right?
Wait, where are you?
Ha-ha! Nice try.
Not quite up for that yet.
Hello, Executive's Office.
Hi, this is Francine Vance with the GBB. I was hoping to speak with Mr. Rempart, please.
What is this concerning?
Is Mr. Rempart in?
I ask again, what is this concerning?
I was hoping to get a comment on a story about certain meetings between Mr. Rempart and the Prime Minister at the PM summer residence.
I will direct your message to Mr. Rempart. Thank you.
Did Mr. Rempart and the Prime Minister make any arrangements prior to the construction of the latest RADS facility?
Thank you. Goodbye.
Does this thing work? Bagley? Call Jackson Pierce.
No public listing. For Jackson Pierce can be found on the Bloom Network.
Pull it from my encrypted files. Voice, print, ID, Lena, and drop a pin at his address.
Done. Calling him now. I'm sorry, the Bloom Mobile customer you've tried to reach is unavailable, and their voicemail box is full. Please try again later.
Looks like I'm doing this in person. Locked. Good sign. If I can get a look inside, maybe I can find out where he is. Warn him.
Suspect.
Jackson's flat. That looks like a miniature tech lab and gym equipment. Here's family stables, I guess.
Hey. All right, Jackson? It's Dr. Ellis. My conference was cancelled, so I'll be here this week after all. And I just wanted to say again how happy I am with the progress we're making. And trauma moves our boundaries in ways that can make close relationships challenging. But the fact that you're making so many new friends really shows it how far you've come. Anyway, call me back if you want to book some time. Cheers.
He's in therapy. Well, I guess that helps some people. That's a hefty scholarship. always was a smart kid. Blame for protesting. I wish he'd keep his head down, but I get it. I can get in through the window. Need to find out where he went.
Jax, don't move. Look, I don't know who you think I am, but you better get out right now. Holy shit. Uncle Aiden. What the fuck is wrong with you? I have not seen you in what? 15 years? And then you what, break into my place?
This isn't how I wanted to do it, Jax. I'm sorry. But you're in danger.
No, not this time. I mean, you gotta send an email or a text, something. That is how you do this.
Jax, I can't. I'm sorry, but I... Hey.
You've been out for 12 hours, Aiden. I don't think they're coming.
Jax, you have to trust me. There are people looking for you. They are serious.
I'll be fine. Trust me, after everything with, you? Well, I made sure we knew how to handle ourselves.
Okay. Hey, can you leave a channel open at least? Anything happens, I'll be here in 3 minutes.
Yeah. Yeah, fine, I'll leave a channel open. But you gotta go. That box is for you. Mom brought it over the last time, and, I don't know why. But it's your shit.
Jax.
Testing. Channel open. Like I said.
Copy. Thanks, Jax.
Jackson is good, actually.
Sure, yeah. Got it.
And Aiden, if you need help with whatever's going on, there's this pub by Parliament. The owner knows your kind of people. Knows how to get stuff that's hard to get. I can tell her you're coming if you want.
How do you know this person?
From protests. I help out as a street medic. Connie's kind of a friend of some friends.
You realize this protest stuff is a good way to get yourself killed, right? The good guy's already lost.
Yeah, well, some fights are worth losing. Look, I gotta go.
Connie Robinson. Aiden Pierce. Heard you know how to get things.
Yeah, sure. Jackson called ahead. When he told me that Aiden Pierce was coming to see me, I just thought he was being funny, but, here you are. So, is, the Fox looking for something specific?
The Fox? Something exotic. This.
Well, I'm stumped. What is it?
Piece of shrapnel that almost killed me. I think it's part of a smartphone-activated explosive fuse. You know where I could get something like that?
Yeah, I could, ask around, but, off the top of my head, I've got an acquaintance who, helps me import certain, exotic goods. I'd start with her.
Smuggler. If anyone knows where to get bomb parts.
Dead on. I'll push a location to your optic, but, Aiden, this one's a favor for Jackson. In future, you'll have to earn your own favors.
Understood. You know Connie Robinson?
Oh, you're her American pet. Supposed to be some kind of famous old tough guy, yeah?
Yeah, I don't know about that. I'm looking for a place where someone can get bomb-making supplies in bulk.
Hmm. Yeah, sure. I can't think of it, like, right now. See, I'm in this situation with Albion that's got me, like, so stressed out, but, if you could help me out of it, I'm sure that my mind will clear, like, right up.
Fair enough. What are the details?
Few and familiar, you know? Didn't grease the right palms, and now my latest shipment's stuck in a local fascist clubhouse.
Got it. Keep a line open. This won't take long.
Ooh. Love the bravado. Very American. Hey, good luck. Company a bad image. I built myself from the ground up. Bought myself a fashion designer in Chelsea. £1 million dress.
Like, that's where we are now. You can either buy your Jackson. Look, I don't know if you're listening on this channel right now, but in case you are, I just wanted to say, the only reason I took the job that started all this is because it paid well enough so that I could set up you and your mom forever. Well, anyway.
Are you serious, Aiden? I'm a PhD student at one of the best STEM schools in the world. Mom's doing great. We don't need the money.
I don't always need a gun either. But when I do, I'm glad I have one.
Listen to yourself. You took the job because you love getting into gunfights with assholes and talking like that.
That's not true.
Yeah? What are you doing right now?
Getting distracted. I should go.
Yeah, me too.
I reckon you're close. Right, you're looking for a few little boxes.
Little? Not a big box of guns?
You know what they say. A little depleted uranium goes a long way.
Depleted what?
Yeah, on that note, you might want to use a delivery drone or something to move them. You know, just in case it's not quite as depleted as advertised.
I actually picked up a gadget earlier that might do the trick.
Suit yourself. I parked a van nearby with a lead-lined interior. You'll probably want to use that to move them.
Let's go.
Must be nearby.
Clear. I will go that way. Shit! Man down!
Got a casualty here!
I don't see anything yet. Keep looking.
Let's get to work.
We're all clear over here.
They're long gone. Tag local cameras. Maybe they're on CTUS.
Control, still pursuing target.
Got your stuff, but I think someone noticed it's gone. My pursuit alert's lighting up.
I'm sure you can handle it. Hey, here's a drop point. Take it there once you lose them.
Location confirmed. On my way.
Come on, man. You're running from mercenaries in a van full of five-figure-per-unit anti-tank rounds, and you aren't having any fun.
Let's keep this channel clear for updates. I need to focus.
Of the target. Over.
Control, put out an APW.
Your shipment's at the draw point. Now, I think you were going to tell me where I could find someone who sells bomb-making supplies.
Yeah, right. I'll just drop you another pin. Easiest way.
All right, thanks.
Oh, and I left you a little thank you present with Connie. More where that came from, if you're willing to work.
I'll keep that in mind.
All right, Aiden, me mate left you something. Here, if you're looking to gear up, guns, money, disguises, whatever, me and me spars would be willing to trade for favors.
Noted.
Bunny tells me you picked up my care package. Here's the location for that shopping center you were looking for.
Appreciate it.
Aiden, hey, I just happened to be looking at your optic feed, and I noticed you're getting pretty close to some gangster turf. Am I going to see this on the news later?
I'm just after some documents.
Not that I care, but what kind of documents?
I'm looking for someone who bought a lot of bomb-making supplies recently. And even black marketeers have to keep legitimate books for laundering and insurance. So if I can get those books and eliminate the clients against a few international most wanted lists, I can narrow it down.
And you're looking for a bomb maker. To stop him?
That's right.
Okay, good. Just be careful, I guess.
Just selling drugs, whatever. I care more about what they do with that money. Get going.
I'm gonna get
Shit. Lost them.
Do your thing. That's the end of that. This one wasn't selling bomb supplies.
Strike units, you are cleared to begin. Lethal force authorized. Operation Silk Road is green. Repeat, the operation is green.
Shit, Albion's closing in. Gotta get that data now or they'll bag it up. Let's get to work.
To investigate.
Investigating.
Shit! I lost them.
Spread out. Find the suspect.
They could be anywhere.
Here we go. Looks like this person was selling contraband optics. That's a bomb maker's client list if I've ever seen one. Hang on. Looks like a massive shipment is about to go out to Rempart Automation. Might be nothing. Then again, it might be on a wrench. Can't risk losing my advantage here. Gotta take out that vehicle. Step ahead of Rempart for now. Still one step behind Wrench. Time to get out of here. Back on his trail. All right, one thing at a time. Let's look at this bomb maker's client list. Eliminate the usual suspects, and that leaves Anime Sex Pillows LLC. Hello, Wrench. Let's see what's in your file. Jackson?
Sorry. Thought it was muted. He left the video permissions open and I couldn't help myself. Sucks about the dead end.
Not a total bust. I learned the guy I'm after is thorough, methodical, and smart enough to cover his tracks.
And he probably does all that goofy stuff so nobody takes him seriously as a threat.
Exactly. He wears a mask to hide his face, but the performance is the real disguise.
Sounds like someone else I know. Hey, look. This feels weird. Can we talk? Like in person?
Of course. I'll be there right away.
Imperial College of London Engineering Department, PhD candidate. LMPT Mixed Martial Arts Gym Membership. Monthly order of one box, Buff Max Protein Bar.
Yet if you actually found Jackson, you would have just said so.
No. I would have showed you so you would believe me. Is that what it's gonna take for you to turn in your accomplice?
I told you, I don't know him, but I can find him. But honestly, right now I'm thinking about coming to see you instead.
Stupid idea. You said it yourself. I am very rich, and my family is richer. Even if you kill me, you would ruin your nephew's life. You're already responsible for the death of his sister. Could you really hurt him like that again?
You'll get your gadget. I'm hanging up now.
Okay. I've had a minute to think. And I'm gonna help you.
No, Jackson. I can't let you get involved.
I didn't ask for you to come. And all my life's on hold until you're gone, so why don't you just bring me up to speed?
You're right. So, there's this rich scumbag called Thomas Rempart. He needs something called the Broker Bridge, or he's gonna go to jail for a scam he's running on the government.
Rempart. Robotics guy, right? Does private security?
That's right.
And let me guess. He hired you to grab this broker thing and then he turned out to be an asshole.
Pretty close. The broker bridge was stolen by this old deadset clown. Goes by Wrench.
And Rempart probably thought you two were working together. And then he threatened me if you didn't turn over this Wrench guy over to him?
Exactly. And frankly, I'd love to. But I have no idea where he is.
So that's why you were looking into bomb supplies. You know, I do know my way around London pretty well at this point. I might be able to turn up a lead or two.
All right. Just don't put yourself in any danger.
Yeah.
Jackson?
I'll be fine. Remember?
Hey, I meant to say, this might take me a while. So you might want to find something else to do in the meantime.
Right. I think your resistance friends might have some work for me.
Good thinking. They should be able to help you get outfitted too. If any of this goes sideways, you're gonna want to make sure your equipment's up to snuff.
Connie sent you? So you're the one they call the Fox. Your reputation precedes you.
And you must be Angel. Should I be flattered or concerned?
Depends on how you handle a little favor for me. I need you to track down a friend of mine, Sonia Mayfield. Amateur boxing champ. Now runs a local gym. She went missing a few days ago.
So long as your favor doesn't mean free. Any idea what could have happened to her? Does she have any enemies?
I'd like to know. Sonia was a pillar in this community. She ran free classes for the local kids so she could keep them off the streets.
I'll look into it.
Out of here!
Got a pipe! No we'll
fucker
find
could be
them.
Anywhere! The more you struggle, the longer the search! Not seeing anything here! Moving elsewhere!
Search of the area.
Eyes open! Weapons ready!
I'm locked out. Looks like someone closed the place up.
There's a CTOS camera nearby. Maybe it picked up something.
Understood.
Peace.
Angel, I got stills from the CTOS camera. Looks like Sonya met with Clan Kelly before she went AWOL. Sending to you now.
Clan Kelly? Oh, shit. I recognize this asshole. They hit up a Kelly clubhouse that runs underground fights.
So it wasn't a random visit. Clan Kelly targeted her for her boxing history.
But for what? I'm sending you the address now. Hurry. What's your plan to get in? You gonna start shooting?
Yeah, that sounds judgmental coming from you.
Sonya's probably in there, and I don't want her to wind up as collateral damage. And I want to know what's going on. You won't get information by killing everyone inside.
Yeah, I heard you. I think I've got an idea for how to blend in.
Your idea was to enter the tournament?
No better way to check out the action than being right in it.
That isn't her. How many people are you gonna have to go through?
Well, that's what happens when you're shit!
Someone has to teach you a lesson. Are you Sonya Mayfield? Angel sent me to find you.
Really? Did he tell you to completely fuck me over too?
What are you talking about?
The match. The only reason I signed up for this tourney was because the prize money would have kept my gym doors open. Now I'm gonna lose it. The bank will take everything.
This was about the prize money? Take it then. Angel thought something bad had happened to you. Turns out you were just fighting for Clan Kelly.
It's not that simple. They wanted a champion for their league, so while they may not have literally put a gun to my head, they made saying yes my only real option. And I'm the lucky one. They've dragged other people here to fight and cage them up after. Folks that owe them are across them.
Clan Kelly are holding people hostage and forcing them to fight. I can't let that go on.
Okay. I hope you make them pay. And thanks. That gym means everything to me.
You can't leave these people here, Pierce. People shouldn't be chained up to fight like dogs. Shit. Dogs shouldn't be chained up either.
Don't worry. I wasn't planning on it. I found the other boxers. Clan Kelly's literally holding them in cages.
Get them out of there, Pierce.
I should toss my knickers at him.
Just the man I wanted to see. I've got a little mystery on my hands.
And you want me to solve it?
You catch on quick, Fox.
You're not the only one asking me for favors lately. What's the situation?
I keep hearing the same story from the regulars on the soup line. They get sacked. Their employer pulls their housing stipend. And then some tough guys come and force them onto the streets.
People get fired, people get evicted. Is that a news story in England?
It is, when the flats are still empty weeks later. You don't get that many vacancies in London these days. Not unless it's on purpose. Something's up.
All right. I'll see what I can find.
Someone knows their way around their balls. Marry me.
This place is a ghost town. See some gangsters hanging around, and that's pretty much it.
The movers. They must have set up camp.
Makes sense. They can harass the locals and scare off any new tenants while they're at it.
These company units are all hooked up with CCTV. You can hack in from the CTOS hub.
Yeah, I've done this before. Found the security cam access.
Good. You're looking for flat 208.
Well then.
I know, it's really terrible.
What's your fucking problem? Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. Oh, big man. Look!
Have you
Look!
The cover?
There! Blowing spoiler! On the way!
Slap you up.
Huh. Looks like the movers left some of their gear.
Please, I can get the money.
Too fucking late, innit? Time's up, you're out.
Routing you the data now.
No, please, you can't.
All right, lads.
Don't faint! How did you find me?
I got your message.
You were right.
About what?
About everything. I'm sorry.
Me too.
How did you get so small?
Dad, it was amazing! They're real! And they need your help! Follow me!
Missed me?
I wasn't aiming for you. Must be the delivery room.
Whoa, boy, are you lost. Down the hall, make a left, and then when you see the janitor with a weird eye...
Shut up!
My dark prince, come to daddy.
I don't think it likes you.
Ronan!
You know how many bargains I had to fight to get here. Seriously, I lost count. Well, what's one more?
It's all real. It's really here.
Dad, the bats, we have to get them away from the moon.
It's so beautiful.
There's no time.
But what matters most is...
Dad!
Little saying you people have? Lots of leaves, something, something.
Very inspiring.
But in the end, every leaf falls and dies alone.
No one is alone. Not even him.
Gather here today to bear witness to the union of our new king.
Excuse me.
Can we just skip ahead to the I do's?
Go on.
Go ahead, have some fun. If we need you, I'll whistle. How about that?
Shrek, wait, hey, wait a minute. Look, you want to do this right, don't you?
What are you talking about?
It's a line you gotta wait for. The priest is gonna say, speak now, forever hold your peace. And that's when you say, I object.
Oh, I don't have time for this.
Hey, wait, what are you doing? Listen to me. Look, you love this woman, don't you?
Yes.
You want to hold her?
Yes.
Please her?
Yes.
Then you gotta try a little tenderness. The chicks love that romantic crap.
All right, cut it out. When does this guy say the line?
We gotta check it out.
And so, by the power vested in me...
What do you see? The whole town's in there!
I now pronounce you...
They're at the altar!
Christ, King, and...
Fletcher, he already said...
Oh, for the love of Pete! I object!
Shrek?
Oh, now what does he want?
Hi, everyone. Having a good time, are you? I love Duloc, first of all. Very clean.
What are you doing here?
Really, it's rude enough being alive when no one wants you, but showing up uninvited to a wedding...
Fiona, I need to talk to you.
Oh, now you want to talk? Well, it's a little late for that, so if you'll excuse me...
But you can't marry him.
And why not?
Because he's just marrying you so he can be king.
Outrageous! Fiona, don't listen
to him. He's not your true love.
What do you know about true love?
Well...
Oh, this is precious. The ogre has fallen in love with the princess. Oh, good Lord. An ogre and a princess.
Shrek, is this true?
Who cares? It's preposterous. Fiona, my love, we're but a kiss away from our happily ever after. Now kiss me!
By night one way, by day another. I wanted to show you before.
That explains a lot.
Oh, it's disgusting! Guards! I order you to get them out of my sight! Now! Get them! Get them both!
Focus.
And nothing. This marriage is binding, and that makes me king! See?
No,
see?
No!
Stand there, you morons!
Get out of my way, Fiona!
Get
out!
For you, my wife,
Fiona,
I'll have you locked back in that tower for the rest of your days. I will have order. I will have perfection. I will have.
All right, nobody move. I got a dragon here, and I'm not afraid to use it. I'm a donkey on the edge. Celebrity marriages, they never last, do they?
I always hoped if I proved it to her, she'd.
Well, what do you think?
It's perfect, Dad. Except the boots are higher and the sleeves are longer. And they were actual helmets, not acorns.
Really? Well, they should seriously consider the potential.
Ozzy! Here you go, boy.
Go. It's always for you anyway.
Hey.
Hey!
How's work?
Nah, that's not work when you love your job. Many leaves, one tree. That's what I always say.
Uh-huh.
What do you think you're doing, Leaf Boy?
Leaf Man. You know it's Leaf Man.
Is it?
I wasn't sure. Hey, MK. What's going on, baby girl?
Hi, Mub.
We were talking.
There's a big sack of shut your flat face over there by that tree.
Why don't you go pick it up?
Listen, Slick.
Guys, don't fight.
Oh, it won't be a fight. I could whip him with both eyes behind my back.
Yeah, I'd like to see you try, Jelly Bud.
I didn't want to have to do this.
Ew! Mom, get him out of your mouth. Dad, I gotta go, gotta go Heimlich my friend out of a slug.
Yeah, that looks pretty weird. Oh, here, don't forget this.
Tell them about the acorn helmet.
Or you could tell them yourself.
Oh! Come on, Ozzy!
Stories that I can't explain. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. Seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's stays right here in its cage. I know that in the morning now, see us in the light upon the hill. Although I am broken, my heart is unchained still. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. Fire beneath my feet is burning bright. The way that I've been holding so tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I'll take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen. The story of my life, I give her hope. I spend her love until she's broke. I've been waiting for this time. to come around. But baby, running after you is like chasing the clouds. The story of my life, I take her home, I drive all night to keep her warm, and time is frozen. The story of my life, I give her up, I spend her love until she's broke.